Roth rolls out to the right side. Goes for the bomb. What's the block on? He's going to
Joe Roth was the best. He was ahead of his time, I'd say.
Phenomenal.
The desire to do things that normal people won't do.
Phenomenal.
The story has to be told.
I'm just trying to have fun this year, and whatever happens, happens.
When he stepped on the field, it was like magic. You could sense a winner right off the bat.
He was put here to do this.
He had this special gift.
He was different.
I knew I was playing with the best quarterback in college.
This kid was a real deal.
Quick and smooth. He made it look easy.
Was this guy for real?
The ball never hit the ground.
That's what college football was supposed to be like.
Pretty amazing.
It was history in the making. It was a young man that was going to take the NFL over, and I mean that.
I can't even imagine being 21 years old and hit with that information.
Instant. He knew at that time it was over.
What kind of bad dream is this, and whose fault is this?
Deep down inside, he knew he was in the battle for his life.
He did a real good job of hiding it.
He didn't want anybody to know.
I never had any idea. No idea.
He didn't want anybody else to worry.
It was a very mature kind of courage that he showed. Much more mature than would expect somebody of that age.
I think that there was something telling him, keep going. Let's show what I can do again.
He was not going to give up. There was no quit. There's no quitting Joe.
I want to do it until I can't do it anymore. But he played it out.
And he's telling us, don't quit. I'll remember that forever.
Every day is a choice, right? You get up every day, it's like, man, am I going to have a Joe Roth type day? Am I going to go out and embrace the world?
That's Joe Roth.
Live your life to the fullest. Just don't quit.
The spirit of college football.